Oh, hey! Didn't see you there. Welcome to Darlington. It's time for you to get more acquainted with your surroundings. Let's go! So if you're lucky to become a day student and not live here, or if you're lucky to become a dorm student, you'll have your very own room. For good times. Here in the dorm, we've got your standard rooms, able to suit two people, TVs, fridges, the whatnot. You got bathroom, great for going to the bathroom. Sinks, toilets, showers, whatnots. Got your duty desk where your head of house and your duty teachers will sit so you can do your work. You got your lovely lounge. Pretty big social place. Pretty nice. Good way to preach. And last but not least, you'll have where your head dorm leader lives. So right now we're gonna actually take you in someone's room. Andre? Oh, dude, how's it going, bro?
What's up, bro?
It's going pretty good. How's it going? This is my man, Andre.
Yeah,
this is his nice room. You know what I'm saying? You've got the beds. You've got the TVs.
Nice.
You've got the fridges.
Nice bed right here.
You got the Xbox 360. You're late. Got the nice ambiance.
Hey, check out the Yeezys, bro.
Having a cool person. Hey, man's got Yeezys. No one can get those. Welcome to Darlington.
Hi, welcome to Neville House. As you can see, we're playing Moser, which we are clearly better than Moser.
This is our head of house's dorm, or where he and his family live, and this is Mr. Neville himself. This is the lounge area where we play video games, study, and also have house parties and meetings. And that's Mr. Z. This is the kitchen area where we have snacks before and after study hall. Which study hall is basically where you study your academics and stuff for 2 hours every weekday night and also Sunday night, which helps you keep your academics in line. Now, this is the boys' restroom right here. As you can see, it's pretty roomy inside and also perfect for 30 people. This is also where typically the duty teacher stays and also checks in people. Now, this is one of the rooms in Neville. As you can see, you have your gaming system, lights, flags to decorate your room with, and they're also studying, which is really good. As you can see, the halls are decorated with Christmas-themed items because it's close to Christmas time, and they're always decorated for some type of season. At the beginning of the year, you have your theme of the house, which was Star Wars this year. It was actually pretty cool. Now, this is our head prefect's room. Our head prefect stays, and it's pretty big. I figure it's like all three rooms combined. But thanks for coming to see Neville.